If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Chef Lal's Kitchen. And today we are going to be making a drink recipe for the summer. The grape mocktail. So let's get started. So to make 2 glasses of grape mocktail, we need 1/2 a cup of black grapes. Then add this to the blender. 1/2 a cup or 150 ml of water. Then 2 to 3 tablespoons of sugar. And it depends on the sweetness of the grapes. Then blend this. Then take a sieve or a strainer and a bowl. Then pour the grape juice onto the strainer. Because we don't need the skin of the grapes, we just need the extract, just like this. Then take a glass, fill up to half with the grape extract. Then squeeze 1/2 a lemon or roughly 1 to 2 tablespoons. Then 5 to 6 ice cubes. Then some green and black grapes. Then some sparkling soda water. And that's it. A perfect refreshment drink for the summer. The grape mocktail. Do try this at home and share your experience in the comment section below. And remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.